By the grace of Allah, by the grace of Allah, by the grace of Allah.
صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم. The noble prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم once asked his companions رضوان الله تعالى عليهم أجمعين, which sin does Allah عز وجل regard as being the worst than interest? The companions رضوان الله تعالى عليهم أجمعين answered, والله تعالى ورسوله أعلم. Allah Azza wa Jal and his beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam knows best. Then the beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam explained, undoubtedly in the court of Allah Azza wa Jal, considering it lawful to disgrace the honor of a Muslim is a worse sin than interest. Then the merciful Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam recited this verse. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. والذين يؤذون المؤمنين والمؤمنات بغير ما اكتسبوا فقد احتملوا بهتانا وإثما مبينا. Translation: and whoever pesters Muslim men and women without them having done anything wrong, they have burdened themselves with false accusations and open sin. Dear viewers of Madani Channel, indeed to disgrace the honor of a Muslim is a worse sin than the sin of interest. As soon as someone brings up an Islamic brother's shortcoming or mistake, whether he is present or not, if there is no valid reason under Islamic law to listen, then considering the respect of a Muslim with the intention to earn the rewards of the hereafter, try to safeguard the honor of the Muslim. The noble Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever safeguards the honor of his Muslim brother in his absence, it is upon the mercy of Allah azza wa jal to free him from hell. صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم.
By the grace of Allah, by the grace of Allah, by the grace of Allah.